Adventure awaits within the Harry Potter Magical Beasts game as you explore Hogwarts in search of magical beasts. Each player plays the part of a Harry Potter character racing to capture one of six magical beasts. Which beast you capture is determined by which cards you collect. The first player to capture a beast wins the game. Before playing for the first time, put the stickers on the playing pieces. Then, separate the beast clue cards based on their categories. MOM classification, color, location, and size. To start a new game, each player selects a Harry Potter character piece and grabs one Ministry of Magic clue chart. Each clue chart is the same. The clues line up to determine the beast. For example, if you collect an MOM card with four X's, a color card with red, a location card with Africa, Asia, and a size card with small, then you've captured a phoenix. The youngest player determines where the action begins, either within the Hogwarts interior or the exterior Hogwarts grounds. To start, place your character piece on any passage space on the selected game surface, and then roll the die. The player who rolls the highest number moves first. Move your character in any direction based on the number you've rolled. The goal is to collect cards. If you pass over or end your move on a beast clue space, pick up the top clue card from the category shown on that space. For example, when you pass a location space, pick the top location card. You may not collect cards from the same card space twice in a row. You must move to another beast clue space and collect another card first. Be sure to keep your cards face down and separated based on their categories. You may collect more than one card from a category. When you do, decide which card you want to place on top. Players have the chance to steal cards, but they can only steal the top card from a stack. So you may want to protect cards by placing them under another card in a stack. If you roll a P, move your piece to a passage space. Then, remove all of the other players' character pieces that are not currently on passage spaces and flip the board. Leave the pieces that are already on passage spaces. They will safely pass through to the other side. After flipping the board, place all of the pieces you removed anywhere on the new side. Then, steal a clue card from one of the players whose pieces you removed. However, you can only take a card from the top of a player's stack. After moving your character piece or flipping the game board, your turn is over. Play then passes to the next player on the left. The first player to collect all four of the clue cards that specify a magical beast wins the game. For more information, refer to the complete instructions that came with your game. Enjoy the game! Thanks for your support for our products.